Hello, welcome back to the Badger's Den. My name's Santa, and it's another Space Engineers. So, take off tab. Today, I'm going to be working on the back end of this ship. So, let's start. Firstly, bring this up to this level. So, this is the hangar floor level. Now, at this present moment in time, there's no way to get up to the other floors unless you use a jetpack. So, I reckon put a stairway in there in white. Dink. No one there. Then I can't remember what's above this. Being air vent, so actually no. Bring up a bit further along here. So it's lined up with here, so 5. Take down. No longer need these. 5. There. Then 1. There. Stairway done. Right. Start filling in. Just tweet, I've been using, no, that's cockpit. Oh well. I ain't gonna go over and redo them all, so sort it. So that's, this is all black now. Is that one? That one? Right. Now, yeah, right. Bink, bink, bink. No, something right down this part. Bink? No, I don't know. Yeah, that's what's wrong. One short. Right, now I'll build this back end up to the floor. Oh, hello. No, I don't want to do that. Right. I reckon that'll be enough. No. That's what I want. I actually made a little bit more space back here. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Ooh, crappy. Crappy 40 RC bollocks, but Right. Door. Air vent, I guess. Air vent's always good. Alright, so I actually made a bit more space than I thought I was going to down here. I'm going to be putting a battery room in here. So, so, no, nine. Place those ones there, right. Take that. True. Battery, battery, battery. And then dink, dink. Now, memory serves. Where's the pipe? Where's the pipe? Don't know. And I just done them in the wrong colour, oh well. Right. Now, there was a pipe up here, we're going through somewhere. There it is. Punch a hole through first. I'll do anything like that. Right. There, and then. Go down through there. Oh shit, even the underneath's like this. G, no. P. Black. Black. Dink. Hole. I say little. Right. G. Hey, Eugene. It's always supposed for another engine. Maybe back one more. Landing pads. Nope, that's a light landing. Gears even. Right. There. 7. Dink. 6 again. Dink. A dinker. And then I need. Well, I'll get rid of that one. Right. Another hydrogen engine. Don't. Something connecting them as well. Life. Come down here. Battery room. Right. All I need to do now is fill the gaps. Right. And that just about does that bit. I think. What's going on here? Right. What was that different shade? God knows. Right. Now. At this present moment in time, I'm unsure how to use this area back here. There might be an engine room, not sure yet, so just gonna go down here, paint some stuff. Oh, wait a minute. P. Black. Ding, ding, donk. But yeah. As you can see, the ship's slowly taking shape. Not entirely sure why it's doing this here though, but meh. So yeah, may do this as a power room. I'm not sure yet. But yeah. Come down here. For some reason I'm hopping. Drop down here. Yeah, jetpack's off, don't know why moving so slowly. They seem to do this on planets as well, don't know why. So yeah. Come on here. And batteries. Now, see if it's airtight. For something to do. Back in. Ow. Actually, I might remove that one from there. On there. Shits and ghouls. Okay, maybe not. Why gravity seems so light. What about gravity? I'm gonna put a generator down around here, I suppose, somewhere. where. But yeah, that's all I'm going to do for today. I'm going to think through what to use this area here for. But it most likely be something like, maybe. Don't know. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.